Hello, welcome to English Not. I am your English teacher, Sven. This lesson, we are going to be talking about numbers. Now, I don't mean 1, 2, 3, 4. These you should already know. What we are going to talk about is different types of numbers and how to use them in English. Okay, let's get started.
Okay, we have four numbers and we have four circles. This is called a circle if you were not sure. It's called a circle. Now, I'm going to show the circle as the number. This is all of the circle, the number one. So one is called a whole number. It's called a whole number. Whole means all. So this is a whole number. The next one is just this much. So it's not a whole number. It has a special type of name. These are all called fractions. And each one has a different name. So this one would be called a half or one half. This one is this much and is called a third. Or you can say one third. Somebody clip. This one is called a fourth. Or you can say 1/4. So we have a whole number here, 1. Now you know other whole numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 10, 20, 100. These are all whole numbers. Now these fractions. Have a half, a third, and a quarter. You can show these in a different way with something called decimals. So a half is the same as this decimal, and we say this decimal. As naught. Now, maybe this is a new word. Naught. Naught. Naught means 0. 0.5. So this decimal is called 0.5. 0.5. You can also say 0.5 or 0.5. So there's three different ways. 0.5, 0.5, or just 0.5. Now, I'll come back to this one in a minute. Let's do this one. This we would say 0.25 or 0.25 or 0.25. All the same meaning. You can say any of the three. Now, this one, slightly different. This is 0.333 and it doesn't stop. So we say this is a recurring decimal. Okay, this is a recurring decimal because it doesn't stop. So to say it, we would say this is 0.3 recurring. 0.3 recurring or 0.3 recurring or 0.3 recurring. So, we have different ways of saying numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These types of numbers are called whole numbers. When you see numbers like this, these are called fractions. And when you see numbers like this, these are called decimals. Naught means zero, and there's a special type of fraction called a special type of decimal called a recurring decimal.
That was the lesson on different types of numbers and how to use them in English. I hope you found it helpful. The full lesson is on EnglishNaught.com. There's quizzes, all different types of activities. You can ask questions, practice your listening, all things to help you improve your English. Okay, keep on learning.